A huge event is coming to Lancaster County this weekend. Thousands of competitors will gear up for something called the Warrior Dash. It's a 3-mile run filled with mud, obstacles, more mud, and more obstacles. They will run it Saturday and Sunday in Quarryville. It is the type of event where they hope for rain. The Warrior Dash organizers challenged me to run their event, so I dusted off the cheese head and hired the best help I could find.
Mimi Gundel's been a personal trainer at the Hempfield Rec Center for more than a decade. I asked her to whip me into shape for the Warrior Dash.
All right, Mimi, I'm all set to work out. You want a donut?
Get serious and wipe your mouth. Come on, Mike. Abs are tight. Let's go. Speed it up. Oh, pitiful. Mike, that's cheating.
This is hard.
Oh, Mike, stop looping. Drop and give me 20.
All right.
1, 2, 20. Heck, I'll give you 30. 3.
Next, it was time to get in race mode. Mimi lined up some competition for me to train against.
Actually, I have Megan, Lizzie, and Ava.
Mimi, these are little girls.
You're going down, TV man.
Mm-hmm. On your mark, get set, go.
This thing, anyway. Come on, girls, I can't see. Somebody's gonna get hurt. I can't see.
Now, those girls were only 9 years or 8 years old. If they were old enough, I would put my money on them to win the Warrior Dash Saturday, but they're not quite age-appropriate yet.
You got problems there, my friend.
We'll see how it goes Saturday. 3 miles. I got to go 3 miles in the mud.
Good luck.